Hello, everybody. My name is Isaac K, and we're back here with ASTRONEER with Joe.
Hello.
And he's got himself a fancy little generator.
Yeah.
So, I guess we're going to go continue to... Wait, I need to get the copper for the storage. I should mention last time we found this huge spaceship, which had a lot of materials on it. Joseph found a dead body.
I found a dead body.
It's like something off of that movie. What movie is that?
Wait, what?
I can't remember what movie is that whenever it's like, oh, do you want to go see a dead body and they like travel forever? Is it Stand By Me?
I know it has kids, probably.
Yes, it's about kids that take a journey to find this dead body.
I take journeys to find dead bodies, too.
Yeah, no. This is like, this is like before. This...
Do you not see that?
No.
Look up. Look at the spaceship.
What?
Look at the spaceship.
It's where it was.
So for me, it's moving around and jumping up and down.
Oh, well, yours is weird then.
Goodbye, God.
Okay, the cave should be in here somewhere.
You lied to me.
No, I did not lie to you. I know it's in here. Maybe I'm too low.
I'm
gonna
go find a real cave.
Oh, screw you. That loves me. I know there's one here. It's actually up here. Right here is where it at. Was it at? I was too low.
Oh no, it's following me.
What is?
Oh, a ship.
See, this is why I wish you had, like, recording software so I could, like, see what you see.
Yeah. Because games usually break on me for some reason. They can't handle the crap.
Joseph, what is this stuff?
I don't know.
Come over here where I'm at.
No, I'm in a big cave.
No, I think you really should come over here.
Oh, is it like moving fungus stuff?
Nastiness, yes.
Oh yeah, that's in like the dark deep. Rip the bottom things out.
What?
Don't touch it, because it'll kill you, but suck up the bottom things.
The bottom things? What
suck
is that?
Suck up around it, and then... Yeah.
What the crap is that? Unknown research.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I got a red one.
Alright, there's a red one and like a blue one over here. Have you already researched the red one?
No, I'm taking the red one with me.
Oh, you got one? You got a red one with you?
Yes.
Crap. Okay, hang on. I gotta get this other one. It's a green one. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to... Yeah, there it is. Come on, Bubby. Let's go. Oh crap, my oxygen's at 25%. Where's the tether? Joseph, I need the tether.
I don't know where you want from me.
The tether?
I give you anime girl rap.
Okay, that went a different direction I thought it was going to.
Gives me life.
Alright, I'm at the tether. I'm on my way back. Are you already there?
No.
Yep, I'm closer than you are. I'm going to research mine before you research yours.
Probably not, because I'm cooler.
Yeah, I bet you are.
You and David are very mean to me. You beat me up and call me names.
Research.
All I want to do is be a jerk.
Research. Alright. Why does it open up and give it this huge ball?
Because what man is
researched without... fuel condenser.
I'm pretty sure fungus crap or plants or whatever do not give us technology. But you know what? I could be wrong. I think these are cubes that are covered in the fungus or plant stuff. I don't know what it is.
Okay, we can build a fuel condenser.
Whoa!
Get that thing away from me.
Ooh.
Joseph! We can build fuel condensers now, though. I don't know what that means, but we can do it.
Researching.
Okay, I've got to make room. See, this is why we need storage. I guess I don't need this much of that.
I can make a battery.
Yeah, I already made one.
Wow. Call me a scrub, did ya?
I did, actually, just now, scrub.
Call me White, why don't you?
Why? So you can have privilege?
White privilege, you know how it works.
Alright, here we go. I'm making a storage thing.
Correct my grammar, why don't you?
What have you researched? Trade platform. Didn't we already have that?
What?
Okay, here's the storage.
I don't need that.
Well, screw off then. I do.
You have aluminum?
Aluminium? Sorry, Sandy, but I have to go get my haircut.
Haircut.
Battery, tethers. I'm going to put the tethers here.
Well, that's what tethers are.
Yes, tethers are that. I'm going to make the filter because it won't let me not make it.
I'm going to go experiment with dynamite.
What does this thing do? Okay, whatever. No, don't use the dynamite.
I think you put it in those... These are char... You know those things where it was asking you for to put them down at?
What are you talking about? The tethers?
Like, No. Those materials, those big blocks with materials in them. And we.
Oh, yeah, you could do that. See, what I thought it was we needed a vehicle. Which we still might.
I was thinking that you probably put a...
I just found a huge cave. And it's right at the cave I came out of.
I will continue looking for what I want to put.
How am I controlling this with my hand? It's like...
Rip and peach, my flicker. Oh, more balls!
More balls? You found more balls?
I found balls. What is this stuff?
We all know that balls are the only means of survival.
I know.
Right.
Oh, it's aluminum.
Aluminum.
Aluminum. And horse.
Oh, I found the lithium. You can find, materials in these things.
In the balls?
No, like, not in the balls. Maybe you can in the balls, I don't know. But like, in the, plant things we found, you can find materials. Okay.
Oh, there goes the copper.
What the heck is this? Okay. What is this? Can't see. Wind turbine. Battery. Generator. One seat. Solar panel. Storage. Okay, well, I don't see anything on there we can really use. Wait.
I'm curious.
Resin. Oh, wait, all my resin is over here. Doop, doop, doop. Doop, doop. Okay. Doop. I should have brought the other one. I'm gonna need it, because doop. Yep, I need it.
It's not working.
What's not working?
I doubt it.
How do you? You probably need something to ignite it with.
I don't think that would work.
Of course not. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Printer trade platform. We need aluminum. We need two aluminum.
I'm suffocating. I was born.
Well, that's why. That's why you use the tether.
I don't have tethers. I can't afford tethers.
You can make them with resin.
My cousin told me I couldn't afford them.
Your cousin lied to you.
He said that I was
too late.
I'm in the floor. No. No. Osborne.
I can't see that.
Pull me out.
Smelt.
Help. The storage is eating me. It's eating me.
Oh, I have copper now.
It's eating. Oh.
What are you complaining? You're right there.
It was eating me.
What was?
Storage.
What?
It pulled me towards it.
I don't think so.
This is another one of those cases where no one believes the crazy guy.
Usually because he's crazy.
Yeah, well.
Yeah.
Crazy people aren't crazy. Ever think of that?
No, usually because they're crazy.
Well, you know, you never gave the crazy person a chance. That's what made them crazy.
I'm going to explore this deep cave.
I'm gonna go find my dead body. You think they could put X's over them? Thank you, God, for giving me the gift of knowing I'm dead.
Holy crap. Joseph?
Yes?
This place is wild.
Ooh.
Uh, What am I taking damage from? Okay, I died instantaneously. Whatever's down there, don't go near it. But I brought this back for research. I don't know how. Apparently, if you die and you are holding on to something, you can bring it with you.
Good to know.
I got titanium.
For some reason, I can't equip my aluminum. My man, Snoop Dogg.
Need that tank. Alright, now. Why did I die? Is the thing.
Well, oh, we need, I'm falling through the ground.
We need aluminum to finish building the, whatchamacallit.
Oh, that's very nasty. I just want to get out of the ground.
Why are you in the ground?
I don't know. Osborne, here's aluminum.
Where?
I'm trying to reach it to you through the ground.
Why don't, what?
Can you see it?
Yes, I can see it. Drop it.
I'm dropping it.
Got it. What just happened? What just happened? Do you need help?
No.
What are you doing? What just happened?
Bad people go through the ground. It's nature's laws.
Oh, okay. Anyway, so we have the vehicle bay now. Ooh. Thanks to that. It has no power, though.
Put some power in it.
Why do you have the organic stacked on top of the generator?
Because it's what it needs to power up. You need to put an organic thing on
it. Oh, okay. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, gotcha. Alright, wow. So just suck up a bunch of these plants.
Whenever I talk.
That's usually how everything goes.
Oh, only whenever I'm dead.
Now it's more fun when you're alive. What the heck? Oh. I did that early. I was right in front of you.
What?
Yes.
Now he just looks like a depressed astronaut.
I see you sitting in that. Can you see me?
Yes.
Okay, good. I was like, wait, can you not see me? Okay, I guess this thing is okay.
There's some problems with this game.
It's in pre-alpha.
I know, but,
Joe.
I could be their beta tester.
Joe.
Or whatever it's called.
We need more organic.
I mean, a man can only give so much.
Already better than no man fly.
Alrighty, flam, manner, better, manner. I actually like No Man's Sky for whatever. But it was depressing.
There's another big storm coming. Whoa! We have some options. We can build a rover.
Ooh, rover. Rover.
Alright, that fell through the ground. We could build a shuttle?
Yes! No, wait.
We could build one of the two.
Shuttle.
Alright, I don't know how to make it.
Probably whatever compound.
We just need compound? I have that. I have two of that. I have three of that. You have that. Okay.
I have organic.
Alright, I'm gonna go look for the wind!
Yeah.
Dang! Alright, there's bound to be some compound somewhere. Oh my goodness!
Watch out for the children that do not know what the Joe to do.
Alright, I got some compound. I'm on my way back.
Jump and you'll be able to.
Moving. Oh, they also, the tethers also give us power. That's cool.
Yep.
Alright, build it.
Huh.
You better move.
Oh, I want it to be part of it.
I wonder how we can use this. Can we go to different planets? Ooh!
Oh, we maybe. Oh.
Put the generator on it.
No, we put a. What? New seat.
Do we need seats? I don't think that's gonna work in space!
We're astronauts.
Disconnect. Okay, this is now disconnected.
Hook me up, bub.
I don't know how. We need power to it, though, right?
I need fuel. Put some whatever.
Can you really fly that like that?
Yes.
Oh my god. Well, hang on. Wait till I build a seat.
I'm actually under it. Look at me.
I see you.
I am on top
of it. Okay, to build another seat, we need more compound.
Look where I am. Look
I
underneath.
See you.
I am the ship.
Okay.
Hold on.
Do you still have the dynamite?
No.
You lost our only dynamite? Now I'm gonna starve.
It wouldn't put into those things, maybe.
These materials oddly replenish themselves.
Because God made it that way. Don't judge. Feel the power.
Right, let's go.
Get some help. Stop.
Stop. Get some help.
Stop. Where's my nipples?
Alright, I'm building my one seat.
Wow. Selfish.
Wow, you already have one. The storm's coming, Joseph.
Oh, yeah. Storm. That's an odd way to get out of, how did you build a seat?
Compound. You already have a seat.
Also, solar panel. We probably should put that on it.
Probably a good idea.
A wind turbine. That'd probably be good for now. Battery. A generator. And the one seat.
I'd put probably a generator on it, and we just take a lot of
the one stuff and put it on
a lot of organic on it.
Batteries. We need copper.
We need copper. Why don't we build a generator? Wait, I have copper right here.
What does
there.
The smelter do?
It takes stuff like the malachite ore that you can find, and you can smelt it down into copper. Let me show you where to find some.
Sure.
Follow me then, child. Over here.
I was always told not to follow ugly, strange men, but alright.
Wow. I wish there was a flip-off button.
There is.
Somebody needs to mod Portal 2 to have that as a gesture. Wait, I don't remember. Do they have fingers?
I don't know.
I don't think they have fingers.
I don't even remember half the stuff in Portal 2. I just remember paint.
Wow.
Oh, also I remember the potato. Potato.
My dead body was down there in that big hole.
You're going off the path, Osborne.
Well, yeah, screw the path.
One of us. Oh, no.
What is this? Is this resin? No. Hydrazine, this is fuel. Joe, we can just attach this straight to it.
Alright.
Hydrazine is fuel. Or whatever this thing's called.
Those things will pop and kill you if you touch them. Also, there's a big hole in the ground, so... Or maybe that's just a...
Joe, that's where I dug out those things.
Sure, kid, whatever.
I hate you so much. I have a lot of power... here...
Are these crystals the stuff you're talking about?
The malachite?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the stuff for copper.
Ding ding is very, very mad.
Watch how far you dig down, because there is a cave underneath of us.
I know. You believe I'm a scrub?
I know you're a scrub. Can I please get up this mountain? Wow. Can I please get up this mountain? Alright.
The cube god.
Okay, alt. Oh. Oh, wait, that. Control. There we go. Whoa.
I'm getting distorted.
By what?
Oh, no.
Are you dead? You're dead.
Oh, I'm. No, don't make me fall through the ground.
Joseph,
no,
why
god.
Did you build up?
I was trying to get out of the ground. No, I died. God killed me.
Why did
he
you?
He didn't like me playing around with the world.
Why did you build up?
I was trying to get out of the ground.
I didn't even see you in the ground. How are you? I've never. once playing this entire time, falling through the ground.
It's probably because I don't have the V-Sync.
I don't either. Vertical sync. You need to vertically sync me to the ground.
Ah, much better. No more ground falling.
Oh, I hated when that happens.
And remember when God didn't have that until he had the patch? Oh my God.
You're so edgy.
I was like, Bub, you need to add this. And he was like, hold on. I'm making plants. And then he kind of halfway did them. And he forgot to give them actual life. So they're like messed up.
Actual life?
You know, like a conscience. Like me.
You don't Thanks have a conscience. You don't care. You don't care.
Leave me. Oh no!
Alright, so we need to smelt what?
It's on its side.
That's okay.
It's not okay.
So we need to smelt some stuff. Bro, joke, go, flow. I need your malachite ore.
I died, remember?
Oh, no.
I fell right through the ground.
Okay, forget it. Let's just get on the thing and power it with the Hydrazine.
All right.
I'm mispronouncing that all over the place. Okay, you ready? You ready? Let's try it. Hydrazine, can I see what I'm doing, please? Fuel. There we go. Oh!
I love being purple.
Joseph.
Yeah.
It's working. That looks cool. Okay, it can only be powered by hydrazine. Whatever it's called.
Yes, get on. Well, you can keep on doing that, whatever. But
okay, tab.
Get on.
Okay, I'm on. Are you controlling this?
I'm down below! No, I'm not controlling.
Where are we going then? Are you sure you're not controlling it?
I'm not controlling anything. Do I look like a man to control?
Where are we going? Joseph? Joseph?
Don't worry!
Joseph? Whoa! What
that says the launch?
Baron Terran. Where were we? Were we in...
Oh my God, no, we're leaving our home!
Hang on, we can go back!
How?
We just click it. Do you want to go to Baron Terran? What is... We're going here. Whoa, I think the game crashed.
Look where I am.
Wait.